You're tired of working around an extension cord every time you trim bushes in your yard? A cordless hedge trimmer would be a worthwhile investment. These battery-powered hedge trimmers are completely cord-free, meaning you can use them anywhere without worrying about whether your extension cord will reach. Plus, many of these models have impressive battery life, providing plenty of power to tackle even the toughest jobs. Here, the best cordless hedge trimmers out there now. We've listed down the top 3 best battery-powered hedge trimmers and their key features, plus the things to consider to help you choose the best one for you. Links to all products mentioned in the video are available in the description. You could also find more detailed analysis and a comparison tool on our website, columbiaflorist.net. Number 3. Scott's 7.2-volt lithium-ion cordless shrub trimmer. There's no sense in spending a few hundred dollars on a large hedge trimmer when you have smaller hedges or just need to shape your hedges up a little bit. This mini trimmer has a 6.5-inch blade that's able to maneuver its way into tight spaces and hedges to get the perfect cut. What's even more unique is that this model also doubles as a grass shearer. Number 2. Craftsman V60 24-inch Cordless Hedge Trimmer. When you have a little extra cash to spend and a large hedge to trim, you can't go wrong with this model from Craftsman. It boasts a 24-inch long blade and even a power AW feature at the end of the tool to help you cut through thicker sticks and branches. Giving the 60-volt battery, you can expect this hedge trimmer to last for hours without dying. Number 1. Black Docker 40-volt Max Cordless Hedge Trimmer. Our top choice for cordless hedge trimmers would have to be this 40-volt battery-powered option from Black Docker. It sports an impressive 24-inch long blade and an ergonomic handle that makes hedge trimming comfortable and efficient. It would be difficult to find a hedge trimmer that's as powerful and as effective as this model. Did this video help you find what you were looking for? If so, please don't forget to subscribe, like, and leave a comment. Have a good day.